What does it feel like to be number one? It's really hard to describe because, like I said before, I'm pretty humble about my ability and my skill, and that just reaffirms all the hard work throughout all the years of me traveling and trying to earn my respect and to perfect my skill and to contribute, you know, on an elite level. And, you know, I can't express enough gratitude to the people who voted for me and the people who've continued to support me throughout all these years. And, I mean, to be number one, I mean, number one the first time was awesome. I think dropping to number two and becoming number one again just makes it even that much better. Because, I mean, like I said, it's been a long road, and I just can't thank the universe enough. What's on my mind with several weeks left in NXT is building more and more momentum. Tonight's voting, tonight's elimination is always a wake-up call. You know, you can never get comfortable, you can never get complacent, you can never be satisfied with where you're at. You have to keep working hard. We only have a couple of weeks left. Whatever the WWE decides to throw at us, I have to be prepared for. I've been doing this a very long time, but at the same time, I never rest on the things I've done in the past. I'm always learning, I'm always working, and I'm working as hard as I possibly can to make sure that I come out on top as the winner of NXT Season 2.